2 minutes here.
Yo digo que ya falleció, ¿no?
Sí, ya falleció.
Ya falleció.
Sí, ajá.
Ya falleció, mira.
I told him I don't give the medication to him because I don't want anything to give it to him.
What type of medical problems did he have?
He has the throat. It's all infected because of the tube. They put the tube in him, and now he has infection all over his throat. But he was getting much better, and I told this guy that don't give him this, and he gave more than usual, and I never, like, I don't want him to do this.
What's that?
8914.
I'm not sure if he has any next of kin. Apparently she said she's a girlfriend, so yeah. I don't have any other info on him.
Is he in hospice?
I don't know. I don't have any information on him as far as what his medical condition was, but he spent it down too long. He's asystole and he's got signs of tiger death. Yeah, obvious signs of death. Yeah, he's got rid of some of the disease.
Su esposa, ¿ver?
Su esposa.
Yes, one of the nurse came and give my.
Ella no lo acepta todavía. Le estoy diciendo desde hace rato. Le digo él ya.
Because
Ya falleció, ¿no? ¿Hm? Ya falleció.